last week, in the magnificent grandeur of backcountry, Lassie witnessed a battle between two stallions fighting for leadership of a wild horse herd. Vanquished in combat, the defeated stallion faced the world alone. Fair game for predators. Nearing the safe haven of the Holden Ranch, the valiant collie faces the difficult challenge of restoring the stallion's pride and hopefully leading him to a new and better life.
Thank you. that that wild stallion we saw yesterday?
Sure looks like it.
Get a rope on him.
Well, that wouldn't be hard at this point. But what would we have?
You said he'd make good breeding stock, didn't you?
True.
I don't understand.
Take another look at him, Dale. A good look.
Well, he's hurting. Maybe even cut up some, but same horse, isn't he?
Not by a long shot, Dale. His spirit's broken. His confidence is gone. He's given up on himself.
Those are pretty human terms, Gardner.
Yeah, that's right, and they apply.
What can we do?
Well, Lassie's got him this far. Gained his trust somehow. Trying to get him to the ranch, more than likely. Maybe we can help.
How?
Try to get some food to him. Vitamin supplements. Salt lick, lure him closer every day.
Is that the whole answer?
No. Part of the answer's down there with him.
Lassie?
Well, she's one of the keys to his survival. If his spirit isn't revived, he's got no chance.
What are the other keys?
The most important thing is the horse himself. Somehow or other, he's got to bear what's happened. He's got to want to survive. He's got to give, too.
Thank you.
trail. Look there. It's a moment of decision.
Think he'll accept us, Garth?
If he trusts us, Lassie's done her job. Fine job, girl. Defeat to victory.
It's not easy, is it?
Never is, Dale. No matter what happens in life, you've got to bear it. It's how you bear it. That's what's important.
Thank you.